This week, the Lucas Oil Drag Boat Racing Series heads back to Wheatland, Missouri. With only a few races left, teams who are ahead are looking to put themselves in position for success, while the underdogs are hoping to slip in before the door slams shut. Who will it be this time? Find out next.